Oh, look at this.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
No, it's completely at this time, because this, it grows, it's a month old at least. And you can see that the juice of the roots is so powerful that comes out.
It's not long before Papa Italia finds something else.
Fantastic, look at this. Yep, very phallic.
The group is made up of warriors whose strength is not to fight. From now on, their battles are personal.
Wow. It's amazing, you know.
40 degrees in the shade from the hot sun-dried bed, here is the end product.
Antonio Carluccio is a celebrity chef who looks like he enjoys Mediterranean fare. He used to own a chain of restaurants. Now he concentrates on writing. The good fungi hunter knows they should search high as well as low.
Look here, I have almost a kilo of mushroom here.
Every man here is unique. The one common denominator is that each has hit rock bottom. But how can a four-day course help the homeless and dispossessed?
The beautiful thing about Warrior is we do it through meditation, using the subconscious, so people don't have to disclose their ghastly stories from the past. And then the next 2 days are about rebuilding your life and looking at, you know, where do you want to go? What do you want to get out of your life?
The course, after the 4 days had finished, I found myself a different person.
The Warrior program kind of made us go back to the feeling that we're men and we can be responsible for our actions, and I'm very grateful.
A former Falklands veteran, Nick, spent 3.5 years living on the streets. He told me where he'd be if it wasn't for the Warrior program.
Probably be dead. Sounds melodramatic, but it's the truth.
Having had the depression myself, I know what struggle is sometimes to live. And those guys, they have gone through really hell.
The charity has an annual budget of around £500,000. 200 people have been through the program. The aim is to increase that number tenfold by 2013. Ian Palmer, BBC Southeast Today, Erridge.